it's such a problem there. We still got to get down like 140 feet.
Bro, just right here. How am I supposed to see Daniel tomorrow if I'm not
going to be there? Crazy.
Wow.
I don't know. I don't see where you go with that. It'd be kind of mean to go back by dinner.
No, I want to go to the party. Then you could come to the party and pick me up.
I don't know.
So you're not
going to
show?
Yeah, I'm sure if I
don't,
it'll be a big video.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What's that
going to
do?
You
think he's going to get hammered?
He's going to leave him there.
Then I'll be worried about him. So I might have to stay
there. Okay. You know, so, Dad's at my daughter's house. I'm there in Florida.
Mom. We have a fire tomorrow. Yeah. So then Mel could come over with her,
I just need to get, you gotta help me go get some wood.
Deal.
Last time I did
no problem.
I wanna come too.
Okay. No, you're not invited. I'm sorry.
If Daniel's here, I'll make him go get the wood. There's plenty of wood around the house. All you gotta do is go out in the woods behind the house, and you guys pull out some
okay,
trees.
Okay, I have a serious question.
And
you know how I thought he was like really cute and petrous?
Yeah.
Does he
do
look
that
like
when
that
it's
in
light
person?
Out, though?
Yes.
I think so. I don't know. We'll determine that tomorrow. Is he coming? Is Trisha coming tomorrow?
Yeah, she's coming tomorrow.
Oh my God.
Coming up early, too. So.
Twice.
I hear you guys ain't leaving to the party till 1, so they'll be there. They'll be over way before that. They're coming in like the morning.
How do I approach them? Say hi.
Say hey. What's up, bud?
Yeah.
All you gotta say,
you
wanna go fishing?
Yeah, you wanna go for a ride?
Just walk by
fishing?
With your fishing pole and I'll be like, hey, where are you? Where you go?
That's a good idea. I might just do that.
Hey, Ann!
Who's the girl
here
with the fishing pole?
That's a good idea. I'm actually gonna do that. I'm gonna walk by like I don't know anybody's there. Then you're gonna say my name and I'll come over.
Nonchalantly walk by with a fishing pole while everybody's like swimming. You just come and say, come over and say, hey Trish, nice to see you again. Who's this?
I know who he is,
though. You can pretend you know.